दिस इज योर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक प्लेस वैल्यू एंड एक्सपैंडेड फॉर्म ऑफ नंबर्स. प्लेस वैल्यू वी हैव लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्लेस वैल्यू अर्लियर. देर इज अनदर वे नंबर्स कैन बी शोन. सी अबाकस. लेट्स फाइंड आउट हाउ टू शो नंबर्स ऑन एन अबाकस. लेट्स रिप्रेजेंट 127 ऑन एन अबाकस. Here we have number 127. Give place values to this number. Already we discussed about these place values. Ones, tens, hundreds. And these are blocks. This one also we know well. These are single blocks. That means ones blocks, tens blocks, hundreds blocks. Here in ones place we have 7. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 blocks we have. Next in tens place 2. 2 tens blocks. Hundreds, one hundreds block. So by using blocks we can represent this number like this also. Next, one more thing. This is abacus. Ones rod, tens rod, hundreds rod. In ones place we have 7. So keep 7 beads on this ones rod. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, in tens 2. In tens rod, keep 2 beads. In hundreds place, 1. So keep 1 bead on hundreds rod. This is the way to represent beads on abacus. Next, expanded form. 127 is made up of 100 and 2 tens and 7 ones. We know this one well. We can write 127 in the expanded form as 127 equal to 100 plus 20 plus 7. Just simply we are writing these numbers by its place values. That means value of that place value. 1 in hundreds place. So the value of 1 is 100 plus 2 in tens place. So the value of 2 is 20. 7 is 7. So see here 136. 100 plus 30 plus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 1. This is the way to represent beads on abacus. This is your assignment. Do this one as homework.